Okay, guys, good evening to every one of you. Ngayon, testing lang to kung mag-work. So, ito yung bago nating setup sa new normal. Bale, hindi ako ngayon nagsusulat sa mismong keyboard ay sa mismong screen ng discussions natin. Ngayon, meron akong parang pen tab, pero yun, try natin na. So, magsulat tayo ng mga random equations. So, 2x plus 4y equals 6. Ganyan. Mga integral of a to b of f of x dx. Alam natin by the fundamental theorem of calculus, this is big f of b minus big f of a. This is the fundamental theorem of calculus 1. And then, ano ba mga alam natin equation? So, let's have matrix multiplication. Ganito. A, B, C. Yan. Medyo hindi ako sanay na yung magsulat kasi it is in the new normal. So, yun lang naman. May matrix yan of some sort of the same size. This is 2 by 2. Tapos ito 2 by 2. Yun lang naman. So yan. May circle tayo dito of radius 1. So, yan. This is what we call the unit circle. Unit circle. Ayun lang naman ang mga alam natin so far. So, plane geometry, ganyan. So, let's write our name. So, in the next few days, I will be uploading video lectures of this order using this this software that I'm using. Hindi na muna ako mag-go OneNote because I find it more convenient to write in a PDF using Microsoft Edge. Find D. Yan, mga gagawin natin. Let epsilon be greater than 0. Yan, mga random things lang naman yung mga sinusulat natin na known to be a part of the ano, V sub 1, V sub 2 hanggang V sub n. Yan. Yan yung mga is that linearly independent. Independent. Are those linearly independent? Yun yung mga dapat natin gagawin in the next few meetings. So, yun lang naman. So, bye-bye sa inyong lahat. And see you in a formal lecture.